You're watching WSLS Channel 10, where the news comes first.